position, that is chord. So what is the chord now? So it is a line segment joining any two points on the circle. So no need of passing through the center. So just a line segment joining any two points on the circle. It is here A and B are two points. So the line segment joining these two points to this circle is called as the chord. And the biggest chord is what? Diameter. The biggest chord is diameter. You can remember that. And next, connect the piece is what?
Semicircle
and each arc is called as what? one more up. So if it is larger, then that one is called as what? Major R. And if it is smaller, that one is called as minor R. So figure 1 means major R and smaller one means minor R. And if these two points are the end points of the diameter, then both arcs will be equal. Let us see. Semicircle. If the end points of an arc or the two points of an arc are the end points of the diameter, then those arcs are called as what? Semicircles. Semicircles. So this is about arc and a semicircle. Now let us see next. A segment means what? It is a razor formed between chord line and arc. It is a razor formed between chord
minor.
sector means it is a region formed between, it is a region formed between two radii. Radii means plural form of radius. So radii and arc. Bigger or biggest either. Then